Do you want to use WordPress in other languages? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how you can install other languages on your WordPress website. When you first install WordPress, you initially come up with a screen that has several languages to choose from, and you can pick it from there. But don't worry, if you've installed it with a different language and you want to change that, I'll show you how you can do that as well. WordPress makes it super easy to change languages once you've installed it. To do that, head over to your WordPress dashboard, go under Settings, General, and we want to scroll down until we see the site language area. By default right now, this website is in the English for United States. And then these are all the ones available to you. At the time of this video, there are about 62 of them, although there are 162 languages that are currently being translated. To switch it over, simply scroll down to find your language. And once you're done, click Save Changes. Once you save the changes, you now see everything in the language that you chose. Now, sometimes you may want to use WordPress in a different language, but still have the admin interface as English. And don't worry, you can do that as well. To do that, we'll need to install a plugin. So let's head over to Plugins, Add New. From here, we need to search for the English WordPress admin. This is the one we want. So let's install it. And again, we'll need to activate it once it's installed. Now that it's activated, we'll see this item up here, which will let you switch to English when you need to, while still keeping the settings under General as the language that you need. And that's a quick and easy way to install WordPress in another language. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.